Ready? Dave's got a new drone from filming. Much better than the first time. A motorbike gang over there called the Lost. I think I might have actually been him.
What?
A farmer. He's lost his sheep. I think it might have actually been a motorbike gang.
Huh.
Because they had those things in the back of the jackets. If you're watching this, please subscribe and forgive.
I think they may have been the balance in issue.
It's taken it brilliantly, but if you could just like lower it a bit more gently. This drone's also got a camera on board, so you can film stuff on the air.
Do you want to turn your camera on? I haven't got the camera attached, it brings the battery quicker.
You haven't got it attached at the moment though, because it brings the battery quicker. Look at the height on that.
Centered it so front is front and thing is thing, like left, right, back and such. So when I had it in the house, I didn't set it up so it was like facing its right way. So now I know like the direction it should be going when I press control, like as you can see from there.
I know it might drain the battery quicker, but you need to get that camera on so we can test that out as well.
It's on the wind, so if you want to go and get it.
Okay, now hold your drone. I'm only going to film from space now. David's like Al Qaeda. He's got taken off brilliantly, but you can see he's only good at crash landing. Is this it? That's about it. Got it?
Uh-huh.
Alright, make another video when I've got this sorted.